As rideshare drivers, there's many apps that we can use. Some of those apps are specifically for while we're driving, and some of those apps are there for managing our rideshare business. Today, we're going to discuss 8 of them. And the first app that we'll discuss is Stride. Stride specifically is a mileage and tax tracking app. This is the most important type of app that you should download, and it's free to use the services. Again, using Stride, you can automatically track your mileage as well as all of your other expenses. And Stride will make filing your taxes easy, as you can track all of the necessary info throughout the year. And if you're interested in downloading Stride, we'll leave our affiliate link in the description. All right, and the next app category is navigation. There are 2 navigation apps that you should download, and those are Google Maps and Waze. These are the 2 navigation apps that you can choose from that will launch from both the Uber and Lyft driver apps. I personally have used Google Maps for years, but I will also lean on Waze every once in a while because sometimes they have better traffic data. Both of the Uber and Lyft driver apps now have built-in navigation, but that isn't always reliable, and it's good to have these as a backup. And the next app category is gas, and the app that we'll discuss is Get Upside. Get Upside is a really simple way to earn cash back on gas purchases. Just find a gas station, claim an offer, purchase your gas, submit your receipt, and you'll get your cash back in 2 to 3 days. And it works similar to Gas Buddy in that you can see gas prices at different stations as well. I personally have been using Get Upside for just a few months and have already earned back nearly $40. And we will have our affiliate link in the description to sign up for Get Upside. All right, the next apps are the Uber and Lyft passenger apps. You can use the passenger apps to get a feel for every area you are in by seeing where other drivers are and positioning yourself accordingly. So if you look at one of these apps and you see that you're surrounded by a bunch of different drivers, you could choose to reposition yourself outside of that zone so that you have a better chance of getting a ride. And also in the cases of network issues, you can use the passenger app to see if you're actually logged in as a driver, to see if you're showing up. There's many times where I feel like I'm logged in for a while and I'm seeing that I'm not getting requests. I'll go look at the passenger app just to make sure that my vehicle is being seen. All right, the next app is Freebird. This is another cashback app like GetUpside. It's designed specifically for Uber and Lyft passengers though. Passengers earn cashback or points on every ride they take using Freebird. But the main draw for drivers is we earn $10 for every passenger that we refer to use Freebird and they take their first ride. So every passenger that you get is an opportunity to earn $10 by referring them to Freebird. I've been doing it for a few months and I've already earned over $150 in referrals. And again, we'll have our affiliate link in the description to sign up for Freebird. The next app is Gridwise. Gridwise is a driver assistance app. A really good utilization of Gridwise is using it at the airport. You can see airport demand in Gridwise, and you can also see both driver queues in Gridwise. You can also automatically track your mileage and track different events that are happening in your city. Gridwise isn't available in every city yet, but you could try alternatives like FarePilot or Rider. The next app is Maestro. Maestro allows drivers driving for multiple services to seamlessly manage all of those services within one app. Using Maestro, you can also set filters like the types of trips you want to accept, as well as filter the different service levels you are approved for. You can also use hands-free automation to automatically accept requests for you, so you aren't needing to fumble with your phone while driving. One bummer about Maestro is it is currently only available on Android. And the last app is QuickBooks Self-Employed. Primarily known as a bookkeeping app, QuickBooks Self-Employed also has a very good mileage tracker. You can set QuickBooks Self-Employed to automatically track your mileage and then categorize each trip as business or personal. And QuickBooks Self-Employed is comprehensive. It does the best job of syncing with banks, monitoring expenses, and automating bookkeeping. All right, and as a bonus here, 3 other apps that we'd like to recommend. One is Audible. Using Audible, you can listen to audiobooks while you drive, and we will have an affiliate link for Audible in the description. And 2 other apps, and I personally use both of these. One is a podcasting app, and I use Overcast. Overcast is the best podcasting app that I've used. It just seems to not have the hiccups that other podcast apps have. And the other app is Spotify. I use the free version of Spotify. It's a great music app. You can make different playlists, and you can also listen to podcasts in Spotify if you'd like as well. All right, so there's the apps. Those are the ones that we recommend. Are there any that we've left out that you really like to use? Leave a comment below and let us know. Thanks again for watching. Please like, comment, or subscribe, and drive safe. Thanks.